What's up, YouTube? I'm back here for a video of bricking. How do I brick in my engine? I'll be doing four tanks, idle, and then after that I start running, put it underground. Already have the Noble Rossi carburetor in there, and also I have the 086 pipe from Dynamite. Everything is ready now, and we'll see if I can get it started. But first we will preheat the engine 200. This will help you to start the engine with pull start. Think it's very rich. You'll have to. It's a very rich setting. We'll try it down like that. Oh, we'll see. It's very rich.